Nelson Call from the Varsity Sports Network, talking to the Dulaney coach, Matt Lochte, after a really tough loss home to Newtown. Coach, Derek and I were talking about this off camera. For the psyche of the team, maybe for yourself, is it better to lose a close one, or is it better to kind of get whipped like this, or does it matter?
It doesn't matter one bit. Okay. What you got to do is you got to show up and play. And I'm disappointed, you know, we didn't compete tonight. You know what I mean? My hat's off to Newtown. That's a heck of a team. I wish them all the luck. They did a great job. They were prepared. If you notice, they broke pressure making the extra pass. We got them in late shot clock situations multiple times, and they did an excellent job of making the extra pass. That's a team that played so well together tonight. I mean, we'd go play this game again, and we'd lose again. They were just a better team than we were tonight. I don't think, you know, whether you win by a close one, lose by a close, you know, like, it doesn't matter. You just got to show up and compete, stick to your script, buy into each other, be a great teammate. And there were multiple times where we didn't buy into each other. We talk about it all the time. Like, you got to really, really love this game, and you got to love your teammate even more. And I thought there were times tonight where we didn't have each other's back. I'm not making any excuses. Newtown came out, beat us good. You know, great environment. You know, fans came out for both programs. It's a great Baltimore County game. And as you guys said, they're walking out of here with an easy win tonight. We were not a tough matchup for them tonight at all. They got us from start to finish, and the credit goes to them.
They're up by 11 at half. I'm thinking, you know, then you get it to 15. I thought with 4 minutes to go, maybe in the third quarter. So I'm thinking, well, maybe there's going to be some pushback from Dulaney.
Sure.
And it didn't.
Didn't happen. We you know, we talked about that at the half. Like, 11 points is nothing.
Right.
You know what I mean? We score the ball. You know, our pressure defense and our pace of play, that's our bread and butter. I mean, we score the ball in bunches. So 11 points is nothing. Neither is 15 points.
Right.
But, again, we didn't make the extra pass like Newtown did tonight. We didn't go crash boards hard when our teammate missed. You know, our energy was bad. Our body language was bad. We weren't a very good team tonight. I'll take responsibility for that. You know, I'm the head coach of this program. I take responsibility for that. But we didn't get the job done. We made excuses all night long. With that being said, Newtown played excellent. That's a good team that's going to make a run at state. They're going to, you know, play in the county championship. And, you know, I would venture to say, you know, they're likely to win the county. You know, that goal is not going to be achieved by us this year. One of our goals was to win county, obviously. We're not going to play in the county championship now. And we got ourselves in that situation. So this can, you know, fire us up and focus on the region. You know, right now we've got a one-game lead on Springbrook in the regional standings for the 4A North, and that becomes our focus. You know, we got to go win out and win every game one at a time, not looking ahead.
So you can still get a home game through the regionals.
Of course, yeah. Right now.
And that's got to be your goal.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. We only have one loss, you know, in the region. So we're 11-2 overall. One of the losses was a holiday tournament game. We only have one loss in the region. So our goal was to win every game moving forward one at a time and be the home team in the playoffs and the first seed in the region.
Well, and you're probably not going to play this poorly again. So
I would certainly hope not. Yeah. I mean, you guys know our program.
Yeah.
We work hard. You know, we prepare. We study. I'm looking forward to watching this film with the coaches tonight. And then we'll watch this film on Saturday with the team because we play tomorrow night against Lock Raven, and then we play Friday night against Dundalk. So we've got a game tomorrow night, and we've got a game Friday night, and then we'll get to this film Saturday morning as a team. But we will sit down and watch this as a staff tonight and then watch it as a team on Saturday.
What kind of session will be happening on Saturday?
It's going to be a real honest session. You know, it'll be, you know, led. We got to get the players to lead the film session. That's one thing we lacked out there tonight. Our leadership became, you know, finger pointing at one another instead of, you know, being a leader and owning up and looking in the mirror and battling. And as you said, like, being down 10, being down 15, I mean, you guys have seen our teams for years. Like, we can come back from that. But, you know, tonight we just didn't buy into the script, to the game plan, and it cost us. Again, taking nothing away from Newtown. That's an excellent team. Like I said, they're likely to win our county and make a run at state.
Coach, after a tough loss, taking time to talk to you.
Sure. My pleasure. Thank you guys for all the support.
Thanks a lot.
All right, take care.
Thanks.